on the ground is actually a Shenlong glyph.
Thank you.
does it say on the
top? I see nothing.
Excuse me.
Now my task is done as well.
Yeah, yeah, I can tell. Don't interrupt me. Sit properly and listen. That was something God bestowed upon me. Now my duty is...
Thank you. Dear customer.
right on your back.
It is the halo of Genesis. Lit when God created, and if you believe, take a ray with you.
Pardon me. Are they reincarnates?
She wants to join the reincarnates. Yeah.
Who would want to join you? This place is falling apart. Such a rude broom.
Huh? How could...
Get lost, blockhead.
Thank you.
decimated you. You've...
What is this place?
Somewhere that does not belong in Ngarden. A mysterious field that God had no hand in. The Grand Fairy shall remain blameless. For now, I warn you. The rules of the mysterious field differs from those of Ngarden. Enter I.
We're ready!
I underestimate...
What if...
Somewhere that does not... I...
Here it is. Eros. Hope she knows. Thank you. Chaos went to Rainbow Plains. Shard of that.
She called me trouble? I did my utmost to drive Eris away. Who are you? Never you mind. I have no interest.
That resonance... it's you? No. You are the resonant Eris worried so much for. You seem sane enough. And by the way, your companion is in the dungeon below.
Companion? He's nothing but a shell whose soul was bound.
Like Eros is also in serious peril. She should be at the Rainbow Plains right now. Another member of the Ode. He must be the one who sent Eros here. But why is he dead? Pompeii? What are pyro monsters? The war and... A note again. With the power to revive at the confluence? Could she be the heart they spoke of? She's the one on the island. No. She might be that that aura. It must be a human mage incinerating its... The memory shard is... resonating. Seems that you cannot count yourself among them yet.
Sam? Of whom do you speak?
Faded, has it? Then you would do well to stay away from those who dress like you. Are you Eros?
Yes, it's me.
Did you cast that forbidden spell?
I was injured before returning. Maybe that's the cost I must pay for not fulfilling my responsibilities.
Perhaps I can save your soul. Will you put-
I do not know you, stranger. Yet I can see your face behind if you are strong enough to use crystallization spells.
They've already passed through here?
Stop! What are you doing to her? Cease casting that spell right now!
Do not disturb me.
Leave Madame alone!
If you know nothing of it, then refrain from interfering with... I know not how long a crystal vessel like this can protect Eros' soul. Ironic. Humans built the artifacts for war, If I were to die, would I be able to return from these counterfeit wells? Linking consciousness to our success. Filling energy. Attempting to energy filled. Ready to unlock the crystal. Huh? What are these? Are they trying to open my crystal vessel? It is fortunate they were unable to open the vessel. Was it from the artifacts? Or were they hiding in the streams? Perhaps I can borrow the Well of Hydro? But the well. Expected such bothersome monsters would appear here. The aura of Pyro has weakened Eros's soul. The only method I know to stabilize Eros requires Regent 4 from the Institute of Entity. Plus, my crystal spell is more for destroying souls rather than protecting a living one. So I must. Samsari once said that the Well of Hydro can't replace the Well of Being and revive him directly. She could do it to return to the Institutes after so long. Never thought I'd ever return. This place has become more dilapidated than I remember. I wonder if that monster that's always... You again? That memory shard before.
I have no need for your facetious concern. Even if you desire it as well.
Damn it! The restraining device is failing. The monster in my soul has awoken once more.
She was right. Nope, still, to control the power of the Cloudworm, even while effect-
How did you know about Regent 2?
What does it matter? You just turned-
Monsters that can only live by stealing others' souls shouldn't exist in any amount. Era.
cave in with that prism bone. The poor soul you have there could live for but only a moment.
The Ode again? And Garden raised.
We are the Ode. We celebrate the arrival. They are the Ode.
That includes you?
What do you mean by
ch- You'll know who.
I...
You'll know.
If you choose to answer... Even if this will wake it again, I must know what's hidden inside your soul. This guy has no soul.
We finally got
you. I won't let you hurt anyone else again.
She's not your ally. That was only her puppet.
Leap in Garden raised. What do you want?
I've warned you. Even if a hollow soul... What was that place? I was certain that absorbing a soul...
Don't... come...
Awake now? Your soul was damaged by the forbidden spell. Even if the Well of Hy-
You are the one who helped me, Atwood.
I placed your soul in a special vessel, and I used Regent 4 to stabilize it. Thus, I was able to- I'm 42. Subject-
42?
I was certain you've heard of me. Please inform me. Who am I?
I was responsible for overseeing the Ode back then, and wasn't directly involved in that experiment. After the Anino Goliath stopped raining, humans lost their main source of energy, the dews. But the ongoing war forced us to find new methods to collect energy-rich materials.
It's true that I can turn the power of stream and other souls into crystal.
Energy exists in different forms in this world, but it's selected. For example, powerful energy is stored in stream and lava. Yet they can't be directly tapped like dew. Not to mention, they could harm us if we merely touched them. Crystals that you transformed, however, possess structures and features similar to dew.
For me, it was a curse that brought me endless pain. I can't sustain my life with regular that was my only means of survival. And I hated myself for it. But should I swallow my hunger? Nothing I attempted could lift that curse.
I see your face. I couldn't imagine the pain you were put through because of that experiment.
The other?
42. You were created by an experiment for fusing life. Your soul is from a human. The one overseeing the experiment was my colleague, Master Mage Karen. She once told me that the experiment had failed a number of instances. All human subjects with it. That was until a transcendent mage assisted her and performed the last
Karen. Could it be that my soul comes from her?
I've never seen Karen since the raising. I'm uncertain if she's even alive. But you can journey to the lab in God's Hall to see if you can find more clues. God's Palace is deep below Holy Grounds. You can travel down there from Grand Archives. This is my master.
I hope I can find a way to.
I've never seen Karen since the raising. I'm uncertain if she's even alive. But you can journey to the-
I encountered a mindless member of the Ode in your base. What could-
I know not. After the raising subsided, I began searching-
Someone seems to have-
I've never seen Karen since the raising.
I met Renee a few times when bringing you here. She thought that I slew you, and-
I understand.
She's been following me all the way here. I left your clues that you were at the head-
Thank you. I feel relieved knowing that Renee-
Thank you, Samsari.
It's no bother, human. As a part of that song, you are essential.
Again, you avoid speaking to me candidly.
That was not my obligation. Besides, the flows of all...
You're telling that straight...
It's not just about you that...
Equipment. It's more complex than it. So this is what that place Eros... Number 42. And there's another journal behind the...
This is not the end of your journey. The Transcendent One awaits you elsewhere.
The journal! Damn you!
Yeah.
Such a masterful use of that power.
How so?
With a minuscule cost, I can escape even the power of the Cloud Worm.
You know of the Cloud Worm as well?
The solution is in that journal.
Damn! And Garden Raised, what are you after?
Please, remember that the Transcendent One awaits.
Transcendent again? Who is that? Eris said that I'm part of them, so what does it mean she awaits me?
Hmm? There seems to be something in the crystal cage. A key. The mark on it. It's the Anemo Goliath? Why would that guy carry the journal mentions that the Cloud Worm was a turn from a tower? This seems to have some relation to the Anemo Goliath as well. And that Kirin who brought the Cloud Worm back. She seems I must travel to the Sky Palace first.
This key is related to both the Anemo Goliath and that guider. Mayhaps I could find the... Believe that a place like this would exist beyond. I've heard that there's a so-called forbidden grounds by the
I can feel the aura. Does this stream beneath?
Welcome to my lair.
Who are you? Why is there a human within the Anima Goliath's forbidden grounds?
I am Kareen, your creator.
You're the one who's masterminded all this? Then you ought to know the reason.
Why? Do you truly want to reject my gift? Alas, you've never understood.
If you still want your life, tell me immediately how to rid my body and soul of the Cloudworm.
In the war, the Goliath of Anemo stopped granting Ingarden the reins. Dues came in short supply, and the humans would have inevitably been defeated from then on. We swore to discover our own method to... Hence, I snuck into the field of Anemo and... It is a Hemi-Goliath created by Luca, who can transform streams and other forms of life into crystals. Although I did manage to bring back a Cloudworm, I had no way of...
Perfect? Do you think I'm perfect now? As a monster who can only survive by constantly devouring others' lives, it is no gift at all.
Emotions mean nothing when compared to the survival of all humanity. I'll never tell you how to get rid of the Cloudworm.
Has it faded what other abilities your gift has given me? After I devour your soul, your memory will give trying to escape into your soul field? Seems you forgot.
Thank you.
Bearer of Cloudworm, you have broken the pivot seal of Negredo Tower, enabling me to hear this. I am known as
the Goliath of Anima. Where are you, Atmus?
I am speaking to you through this mirror, and of course, I can hear you.
You can aid me.
If you need my aid, come to my field through. Human. Thank you for breaking the seal Kareen played. Alas, Kareen has stolen the Cloudworm. But you defeated her and returned.
So the Cloudworm is indeed yours?
The Cloudworm does not belong to me. It has the same powers of realization as I do. I merely created it in Lucas with knowledge of the experiment by which your souls refused.
Then,
to devour the memories of such a if the Cloudworm is given full soul power in such a state, it may however, to help you seal the Cloudworm and put it into
a chance remains where it could
Those two methods.
I must consider this.
Little time is left. I will return.
Atmus, Goliath of Anima.
Have you made up your mind?
Yes. After sealing it, I will.
With such a change, you will lose the ability. Let us begin. I will guide you into your soul field.
Demon!
My child, time for you to wake up.
Karen, just tell me all the secrets you know. It's useless hiding in her soul field. Even though I... Well...
Child. Fine. Karen. Me. Won't. Huh. You have my code, and also the power to manipulate souls. That's why you can enter the Sea of Souls awake.
Huh?
Be not afraid, for I am also you. I won't hurt you, since I requested that Karen
This feeling. So the soul Karen used to create me actually came from you. Now I understand. Karen is no more than your puppet.
Yes, my child. Only if you unwrap your soul at the entrance to the Sea of Soul, that I can't be transcendent by myself, even though they always call me that. Now I'm just Issus, an ordinary human trapped in the sea.
So you induced this curse of endless pain onto me? Why? For what? Energy? War? Power?
I know what they said to you, but you misunderstand. None of that really means anything compared to your birth. Only by the perfect you just don't know what you possess yet. And that makes you miserable. You're-
No, I won't!
I still underestimated Luca's creation. In the Sea of Souls, the Cloud Worm is so mighty and destructive. Even my body.
Why does my strength seem to never drain? There was even a time when...
It's no use. I've created a sea of my own soul here. Even if you destroy my body, calm yourself. I said I wouldn't hurt.
What have you done to me?
I've left an imprint of the sea of my soul onto you. It built a bridge that connected to the new world as soon as you came in. The imprint is the key. And then, you and I, the Essentials and the Ode, all humans, we will build our own paradise before Luke.
Together, become...
Only bound can our souls break through the chains forced upon us by Luca, and escape our fate.
But at what cost? To be your marionette, and be manip...
To do what is right, a soul only requires one will. I will keep your memories and let you live your life as you deem. But before the destiny of the entire...
But you have no right to impose on anyone your so-called happiness. You gave me the Cloud Worm as a gift. I will never force someone to sacrifice the...
Stop your meaning.